Opportunity to take the lead. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Interception to snuff out the danger. Showing a real desire to win it back. Ronaldinho. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Jorginho.
And he's broken free. Oh, majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Well, successfully cut out. And giving it away. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Cahill. And that was a very fine read. Marcus Rashford.
Can he give them the advantage?
Great. Reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Substitution time it is. And never quite had the header on the target. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Marcus Rashford. Ronaldinho. The timing of the pass, that little bit off. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Useful looking ball. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then
counter. Oh, Stuart, they must score!
A really top-notch piece of defending. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. So 2-0 now. And the Dream Destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available.
Post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Difficult to stop him.
And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Great opportunity! Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Butragueño. And a tidy challenge. Butragueño. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And possession lost by the Dream Destroyers. Werner. Perfect challenge. Federico Chiesa moving into the advanced position. Chiesa. A fine reading of the situation. This looks threatening and nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. Now the Dream Destroyers have possession once more. Vlahovic. Oh, that's a really good run. Will it be? Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Werner. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, he's lost it. Timo Werner. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Butragueño. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And teammates to play it to. Rashford. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Who can they pick out? Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Fernandinho. Ricardo Pereira. Interception to snuff out the danger. Is this the moment? And they could face difficulties here. Really good high press. Cahill. And there it is! Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you, can he put it away? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Good work to regain possession. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Ivan Cordoba plays with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Tim Cahill plays alongside Fernandinho in central midfield. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, goodness me, off the post. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. But he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Promising sequence, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, non-stop movement and creativity, that's what you get from Ronaldinho. A few goals as well. Stuart, what might we see from him in this game?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And a strong tackle. Ronaldinho, terrific vision. He had to score, and he does.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Pele. Oh, he's through here. And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
So back underway. One goal apiece here.
It is a decent looking attack here.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Ronaldinho.
And the Dream Destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available.
Fernandinho. Now with Cahill. So there we have it, 2-1. He's managed to lose his marker.
And the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it.
Totally fooled him.
Tim Cahill.
Ronaldinho. Making high pressing work for them here.